3-mile-wide comet named Neowise is passing by Earth in July and August and won't return for more than 6,000 years. Photographer Jamie Walter captured these images as it was flying above Maine. Eric Fisher joins us now. And Eric, some remarkable images, but I do have questions. So there's a picture here that we're showing.
Fire away.
But we're also saying it's passing in July and August. So does that mean we're going to continually see it?
We do have a chance for the next couple of weeks to continue to see this in the sky, and it shifts. So, Jamie, great picture there, a great time lapse as well. It's over Mount Katahdin in Maine. And if you're going to take a photo like this, what you're going to need is, of course, a little bit of a longer exposure and a pretty good lens out there, some of the professional photographers. This has been visible in the pre-dawn sky over the last couple of weeks, and very bright. It actually ended up being unexpectedly bright over the last couple of weeks. Now it's becoming more of an evening night sky object, so you don't have to wake up at 3:30 in the morning to check it out. Now, over the next week or so, you want to look into the northwestern sky at least an hour after sunset. It'd be helpful if you have binoculars or a telescope or, again, a long exposure camera. Right now, it's really low on the horizon. You take your fist and you find the Big Dipper and you take three fists, and that's where it is, down close to the horizon. It's going to get a little higher every night as we move forward. So as we get toward the weekend, we'll have some clearer skies in the evening, say 9:30, 10 o'clock. That's where you want to look to the northwest. And if you find it with the binoculars, you'll probably be able to see it with the naked eye once you actually locate exactly where it is. Very cool night sky thing. And if you're an amateur night sky photographer, give it a whirl.